Today I'm Black with my second match with Blue-Black Fairies in Modern. On the draw, keeping this hand. Very hesitant to play Secluded Glen. I just hate giving my opponent information, especially at this point where I don't know if it's clear that I'm playing fairies. Snapcaster, just to be a snapcaster, eh? I'll spell snare it. This is getting spell snared. Nope, that's good. Suspend search. I still really don't want to tell my opponent about this spell stutter sprite or misbend click. Show their blossom. And I'll cast it. I think I can safely Snapcaster spell snare that remand. Oops, you have to target spell snare. Okay, it's kind of scary. So he flips over if I don't play a spell. Alright, I'm going to play a spell. I generally hate championing fairy tokens, but this might be the spot for it. No, I can't bring myself to do it. Cast spells. interesting. Let's start by attacking. Now the issue is that I still don't want this Huntmaster to flip, so I want to cast my Spine Click. I'm just wondering if I die if I do that. Yeah, I think it's too risky. I think I have to just let the Huntmaster flip. Stop scrolling. Certain what just happened. He played another lightning bolt. Okay. Now I have to champion something, which will be I think it doesn't matter. Because I think I'm just going to block the Ravager at this point because it's about to flip again. Though eating a tree top village is really tempting. The opponent has one card left. I can just race a flipping Ravager. Why can't I race a treetop? Guess I'm afraid of scapeshift and killing treetop kills the land. Ravager flips, he goes to 18 and makes another 2-2. And I get to hit him for 6 at least. I can just hit him for 9 and then not exactly 9 again. I'm gonna block treetop, I'm too worried about scapeshift. So you can attack with those and treetop, which is hitting me for 9. It's kind of a lot. This might have been bad. I guess I have to block the wolf with Mewvolt. That was a good draw. It doesn't let me kill him, but it's definitely good. I think I'd attack with Mutavault and Fairy Token. Well, those Huntmasters are interesting. Why did my lands and stuff disappear? What on earth? I don't want that. How do I make that not happen? Combine groups. Okay. Let's see. I guess I want Death Mark, since he has Goyfs and Huntmasters. Maybe. Probably want Negate. Probably don't want Pepper Smoke or Twisted Image. Sure about this one batter skull. It's probably a little risky. It's possible I'm too prone to cutting it. It also seems somewhat likely that I want Thought Seizes here. But I don't like how much life you end up paying with them. Since he has bolts and stuff, I'm just going to bring in Mendelian. This looks fine. Pretty good, really. Goyf? No. Yep, Tribalder. Okay, sure. Might have too much creature removal in my deck at this point. Probably just gonna lose to spells. It's tricky because you don't want no answers to creatures either. I guess the answer is to just have discard, which can deal with either half instead of creature removal that only deals with the guys. This figure's not a great answer to either Huntmaster or Tarmogoyf anyway. Alright, so Kuro Tribalder, your reign of terror is over. No? Alright. That's fine. A very big library window. Fine. My opponent is currently on one card. Was very good. That means this spell stutter sprite is about to become a real counter spell, which makes me feel much better about everything. Since Scripted Command is super clunky and having only one counter spell isn't a good place to be. It also means I actually have a clock, which is huge. Oh, Oh, wow. I did not realize we were at that point. Alright. That was really bad. That was terrible. All right, so let's cut these disfigures. Uses. I think that'll be a lot better. And probably don't need Spell Snare. One seems fine. All right, let's do this. This window here, I think I saw someone mention on Twitter and then saw a reply that didn't acknowledge it. There's a suggestion that you should be able to change and resubmit your deck after you submit before the other person submits, like you could on the old client. And I saw a reply that said you can, but it takes away your deck and gives you the screen that just says you're waiting for the other person, so it doesn't look like you can, which seems bad to me. This hand will do just fine. Remand, Tribelder, Scape Shift. Well, these things don't interact with my turn 2 Bitter Blossom, so I'm just going to take the Scape Shift. Feels like a reasonable spot for it. I'm just going to play a second Bitter Blossom. Here. Afford to pay 4 life to kill that courser, sadly. Go to 7. Just leaves me with such a tiny amount of time to actually win. Escape shift. Command. Mistbind Quick is good. It lets me turn off one of these Bitter Blossoms, which creates a ton of time when that's the clock. Jump block here. I'm not sure how to avoid losing to Scape Shift Remand. I think the answer is that I can't. If I went Snapcaster Thoughtseize, he would have just remanded and then untapped and Scape Shifted me. As is, I think he's just gonna Scape Shift and remand my counter. I just have to hope that doesn't happen randomly by not tapping mana. Try to fire a Snapcaster Peak in his end step if we live till there. Nope. And then he remains, and I'm dead. I guess there's a chance he randomly. Nope. Remains his own Scape Shift, but it wasn't realistic. All right, that's the game.